Thanks for watching this video now. So welcome back to Gran Turismo 3. Now it's time to do a rally events. Professional League now is on a break. Now I'm going to focus on rally events. But I have to complete 5 and then continue again to the Professional League. So for this rally event, starting at Tahiti Circuit, Tahiti Rally. So what car I'm going to use is this Toyota Celica rally car, because this is a prize car of this race event. Yeah, Toyota Celica rally car. It's unaffordable, but it's useful for rally events. Tahiti Challenge of Rally. So vehicles with rally tires only. So 2, 3, and 5 less for each for Tahiti Circuit. But not only 2, 3, 5 laps, there's also 3, 5, 7 laps there. First race 2 laps, second race 3 laps, third race 5 laps, okay? So let's do this. So we're up against the Peugeot 206 rally car. For this race, for 3. For 3 races here, okay? So I'm gonna use the car that I consider as a prize car for this, for every rally event that I need to use. This video is gonna be short, for real. Let's hit the wall there. So for second place you get nothing, okay? Red balloons go by. Red balloons go by. I'll go first race, 2-lap race. Too short, actually. Oh well. 1 by 2.4 seconds. Next up, 3-lap race. Let's go. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, go! Whoa, I drifted that turn, but I'm taking too much throttle there. Alright, two to go. Final lap. And there's a finish. Done. won by 1.5 seconds. This one's much shorter. Shorter gap. Alright, last one. It's a final lap race. Let's go. Let's do this. Oh my god. Lap 2. Oh man. If I'm going to that gravel there, I'm going way wide. Hang on a minute, guys. Papa? Oh yeah. Turn on the lights. Lampu depan udah nyala, Bun. I'm sorry, guys, if I misheard it. I use headphones. Okay, let's continue. Kalau gue sedikit nggak kedengeran, maaf, soalnya pakai headset. Sorry guys, once again, I use the headset. Anyway guys, okay, I almost forgot to say, sorry for the interruption earlier. This headset is too powerfully loud. Yes, I love my new headset, but it's too damn loud. I'll put a really low sound, it's still too loud at some point. Alright, final lap. Yeah, Sebastian Vettel left Ferrari. 2020. But where's Vettel going next, yeah? Because that Ferrari is still useless for like Red Bull there. 2009 until 13 is on the progress to become a champion's car. Until 2014 went to unexpected power struggle there. Until the Mercedes stole the show. Because of hybrid power. But Ferrari unexpectedly not powerful enough. Took how many wins? Yeah, 3. Malaysia, Hungary, and Singapore. But 2016, no wins because he almost made it there in Spanish Grand Prix. 2017, let me see. I think it's twice. Twice in Bahrain, not Bahrain, I mean 2 in a row in. Wait a minute. Oh, yeah. Two wins there in Asia, Oceania, Australia, and Bahrain. After that, one in Hungary, Monaco as well, yes, Monaco. Monaco, Hungary, and then I think that's it, nothing else. Okay guys, I'm gonna finish this speedrun here, so next time, what I'm gonna do, next event, yeah, Tahiti Maze rally event here. Thanks for watching guys, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, like and comment. Thanks for watching, stay safe, stay positive, stay healthy, and stay cool. Good day.